You just finish your sketch, and you are double-checking the measurements of the rooms before creating the final report. You get to the bathroom next to the kitchen, only to find that you sketched it the wrong size. But it is surrounded by other rooms. How do you fix it? No worries. You can resize a room between others. Let's get started. Let's look at the sketch I have here. The bathroom is surrounded by the kitchen, nook, entry, and living room. Please note that when modifying the measurements of a room, previously placed wall openings such as doors, windows, and missing walls may be deleted. Whenever walls are adjusted, we recommend that you remove the floor-to-ceiling missing walls, such as these walls here. You can either select them and press the delete button to bring them back, or use the missing wall tool and click on the missing wall to do the same. Now, I'll begin adjusting the walls of the bathroom, making note of the rooms around it, so that I can then adjust them as well. The kitchen needs to be 15 feet east to west, so as I adjust the width of the bathroom to be the 8 feet it needs to be, I will adjust the kitchen as well. Notice that as I adjust the kitchen, Xactimate will break up the dimensions. I can either do the math or move the office and the entry out of the way completely until I am done adjusting the walls. Now that the bathroom is sized correctly, I will move the office back into position, adjust the entry as needed, and add any removed wall openings back into the sketch. That's it. Most of the time, it is just a matter of figuring out what to move, what to add and remove to make the job easier, and putting it back together again. Did you like this video and want to learn more? We offer a variety of training options. Just click the link in the description to find out more.